Well, more than 3,000 Mississippians have tested positive for COVID-19 over the past 3 days. The State Department of Health released the numbers today. As you can see, 3,426 positive tests were confirmed from July 22nd to July 24th. Hospitalization numbers were last updated July 21st. At that time, 377 people were in hospitals across the state. It was February of this year when we saw similar numbers. The CDC is reporting high COVID transmission rates in over half of the state's counties.